So beautiful. Have you seen that? So beautiful, Abby. Oh my goodness.
What?
Have you seen it? It's beautiful, isn't it? Oh my gosh. The story is so beautiful. Wipe your tears with one of your six hands. Love you, Natsu. It was about, and I'll give you the basic story, and it may even be something that some of you might be like, wow, that sounds like my kind of thing. It's total just story. It's not crazy, wacky, anything. It's just story. It's about a girl named Misuzu who's kind of a loner. She's in high school and she doesn't have many friends. She doesn't really fit in. She kind of stays to herself. People make fun of her for being kind of weird, right? You with me so far? You're like, that's me. Yeah, that's me. And there's this, she lives in a little town by the ocean. And there's this homeless guy named Yukito who lives literally, hangs out on the seawall and like has a little puppet, and he does puppet shows to try to get a little couple coins here and there to buy some ramen, you know, something to eat. And Misuzu, he's a loner too. The homeless guy, nobody likes him, thinks he's weird, stays to himself. And this high school girl befriends him, and they become good friends. It's so beautiful. And then as it progresses, you find out, you want a little spoiler?
No?
It's good.
You can spoil me however you want, Daddy Vic.
Thank you, son. Okay, good boy. Good boy. I'll just say this. They find out that they've known each other before in a past life. It's beautiful. Check it out. The animation is gorgeous. The story is gorgeous. You guys know Honey Senpai from Oran? Who's the Christian? She plays the aunt of the little girl who's like alcoholic and, you know, doesn't really, she's trying to be a good mom to Misuzu because her parents are gone, but she's just, you know, not really, doesn't know what to do. And Misuzu is played by Monica Rial, who you guys, I'm sure you guys know her name, she's done all kinds of things. It's beautiful. That's one. Generator Gall is another one, a great show. That was the first lead role I ever played. And I came to find out years later that the same guy that directed Generator Gall in Japan directed Full Metal Alchemist years later. I had no idea. And I just kind of nerded out when I found that out as well. A lot of great shows like that. But yeah, those are two that come to mind right off. Princess Nine. Princess Nine is a show about a girls, high school girls baseball team. And I play the captain of the boys baseball team. And I fall in love with the super talented girl who's the captain of the girls baseball team. So there's the relationship, but then there's the conflict, like we talked about, because at the end, the girls team has to play the boys team because they're so good, they beat everybody else when it comes down to championship. Great show, Princess Nine, great show. I'm probably out of time. Yeah, I'm getting the whole wrap it up symbol over there. Listen, guys, I'm heading to autographs. It's one last time before the weekend's over. I have so enjoyed my weekend here. I was here many, many years ago. 11 years, we figured it out.
The video.
Yeah, 11 years ago was the last time I was here. And I've had the best time. You guys, make sure and let the staff know. If you see somebody wearing a staff shirt, let them know that you appreciate the work that they did this weekend to help make it fun for you guys. Mary included. Mary's like assistant restorations director. And I will hope to see you guys. If you enjoy having me here, write the staff, write the convention, and request that they have me back, because I would certainly love to see you again. Thank you so much. I love you guys.